Okay, this is a spot I would come and hang out a lot when I was a kid because it's like a little rock fort.
The hole in it. Look out on the other side to the hole.
Footage probably sucks. Still, it's cool.
Can you look through the hole? Look up. Look up. Can you see me through the hole?
Cool.
Right, can you pull back and still be able to see me through the hole?
Not much. Cool.
Now, do you have software that will let you do...
Junk cars! Don't go out on me again. 1930s? 1950s. These have been used for target practice. They're fun for target practice because the bullets ricochet and make all kinds of noise.